Hello, friends, and welcome to the contest hockey between Morgantown and Mechanic, and now our national anthem. The contest hockey between Morgantown and Mechanic, and now our national anthem. And we welcome you here to NCTV 45, and hope you enjoy the hockey action we're about to bring you, as it's Morgantown versus the Mechanic Lancers, and we're getting ready to start, and hope you enjoy the contest. Time to time, with all the calling of basketball and football and everything, I may get a chance to get a little drink and let me whistle. So don't think that I'm being extra quiet or anything like that's going on. It's, there's a lot to say when you get rolling like this. Face-off controlled by Morgantown. They put it into the Lancers zone. And the Lancers knock it out, and here they come. The Shannon in the white, Morgantown in the red with the black trim. Both teams using red as one of their colors. Fought down low and then nothing doing. Back down as we go, shot blocked by Mechanic. We're just underway, scoreless, line change, Cubs, and we'll be facing off to the right of the goal, left of our camera angle. Rangers get it back on right, and nothing doing. Face-off will be right on our doorstep outside the blue line. Controlled by the Rangers. In round back of stage and back to the other side. And we're going to have a face-off. Goes left side up against the wall, and nothing doing, and puck sails out of the zone. Rangers are set up. Rangers get it inside their right side with the puck. Stolen by Morgantown. Stolen by the Rangers. He'll quickly get it back into the zone and take down and boom, right outside it goes again. It goes left side, and now they pull it out. Shot on goal. Morgantown can with the puck and controlling the. Get it sifted in the middle. The draw get back in the corner and Rangers with the steal. Now I'm gonna fill my cup with water as we get and continue to call this first period. Island. And
if you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle, on Kennedy Square.
12-22 in the first period. It was horrible. And as we continue on through this match against
Tuscany Square Western Patriots,
Morgantown. Tuscany Square also great. We're with us here at the end. These are right outside the building. Sheehan rushes up ice. Shaw goes wide right.
If you want to score big, then get over to Shenango Auto Mall. George Fiacco, General Sales Manager, and his experienced staff will be glad to talk to you about all the amazing used car deals from their huge inventory. Lifetime powertrain warranties, extended warranties, and guaranteed credit approval. They have a body shop and full detail shop. It's not your normal used car lot. They also buy cars, trucks, and SUVs. Shenango Auto Mall is located at 2515 Elwood Road in Shenango Township. Call 724-698-7300.
Hello, friends and Los Amigos. Let me tell you what, great food. Whether you get the chimichangas, enchiladas, tacos, whatever you get, you're going to love them. A nice, friendly atmosphere. Stop by. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. It's Los Amigos sponsoring this program.
Shop block.
Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Main Street. We'll take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call
724-654-8100. Face-off. Defensive struggle going on here between the Lancers and Morgantown. Lancers in the red and white, Morgantown in the red and black. Face off to the goal is left, controlled by the Lancers. Shot goes high behind the net, and fought for, and you know, with 9 minutes to go, this has been an up and down event. Thank you. controlled well by Morgantown, and let's see if we get a penalty call. I mean, that's just not. Shot goes wide right. And they'll face off to the left of the Morgantown goal. You're watching NCTV 45 at Newcastle. Hope you're enjoying the hockey on NCT 45. As Lombardo's Apothecary, the great sponsor,
Pepper,
with Joseph's, as we
mouthwatering food, fine dressings,
587
meats.
And
this place looks so familiar.
And
everyone in the cast is
still there.
Yes, that reminds you of when you were growing up,
and,
right in downtown Newcastle. Look at those fine lunch meats.
Lancers crossing blue line.
Yes, it's Joseph's.
Straight up walk. It goes down the right side. And nothing doing. Face off will be Morgantown goal right or left. Now they switch it to the other side. Morgantown down ice fast. Behind the net as we approach the 5-minute mark. Puck goes right side and nothing good. Closing in on 4 minutes. against as I stumble, as forgive me, step back behind the goal, up against the wall, and then it comes out. We have a face-off to our right, to the goal's left. Defensive battle here, and I'm kind of in awe, as we've had very few shots on the goal, and a lot of puck up against the boards, a lot of checking from one side to the other. Now they're going to face off on the left side. Back behind the net, there was the shin, and as the Lancers try and set something up here. Rangers go left side.
Losing a loved one is difficult, and the grief it puts on your family can be troublesome. Ed and Don DiCarlo Funeral Home and Cremation Incorporated strive to make the hardest time for you and your family a comfortable one. They can accommodate from large gatherings to smaller private viewings and memorial services. They've been serving the area for over 50 years. Ed and Don DiCarlo Funeral Home and Crematory Incorporated. 941 South Mill Street, Newcastle, and 3000 Wilmington Road, Neshannock Township. Website, DiCarboFuneralHome.com, or call 724-658-4711.
Face off now at 3:02 to the left of the Michigan goal. We're scoring. And back down as it goes. And we'll have to work it in to the zone. As Camp Cross break in hockey, here come the Lancers. Behind the net, and then that shot goes wide as it was deflected away. And the pileup is behind the net as pops it up and one face. Thanks for tuning in to NCTV 45.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle. 724-658-9543. That's 724-658-9543.
Minute 26, shot goes wide to the right. And we come to the end of this first period, and it's a scoreless contest. Easy clean car and van wash, where your clean wash is our goal. That's going to do it for the first period. We're scoreless. Seconds. I thought that time was going to expire. I jumped the gun. Will become the second. And let's give you a recap. No scoring in the first period. Shots, Morgantown 7, Neshannock 14. Penalties, okay. First period, 2300 deal for Neshannock, roughing, 2 minute minor. 73, Braden Morgan slashing, 2 minute minor for Neshannock. And Morgantown's Dylan Young cross checking, 2 minute minor. And with no score, everybody's 0-4 in the power plays, and penalties ran. We'll be back with the second period. Take that swig of water and show you these crowd sponsors.
A banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at cranemaroon.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724.
face off to our right, left of the goalie. We're at zeros in the second period if you just joined us. Augustine's Italian Village.
Hi friends, I'm Gary West. Where do you find Augustine's Pizza at your local grocery store? Well, the folks at Augustine's Pizza hope that their pizza is always your first choice for any and all occasions.
Ali's Upper Crust at 1700 Highland Avenue has a full menu: pizza, roll-ups, salad, soup, sandwiches, strombolis, dinners. They are just great for dine-in or take-out. Don't forget to give them a call at 724-652-7553. It's Ali's Upper Crust.
Take the heat out of a hot kitchen, and then unfortunately slid into the net. And we're going to face off right outside the zone. Puck controlled by Morgantown, he tries to back it up and set it up, but the Lancers knock it back down ice. Morgantown goalie recovers, and pays off will be to his left, right to lock him. Time gives away in the second period. Waved off and it goes into the left side. Shot, block. Covers down ice. Yeah. right side. Try to spread the ice a little bit. We're still scoreless, and this has been an up and down ice type of contest. The second period, 1-0 Lancers, also just outside the zone. Puck goes even around and coming right there. Push back out. Morgantown with control. Covers. 1-0 Lancers with the lead. And here come the Lancers. Here comes Burlington on the break. Lancers battled for in front of Lancers goal in front of Morgantown goal, excuse me. 9:42 on the clock. Great. from San Antonio Motor, and 71 went built 2-0 Lancers. Away. I'm not going to use it. Check that. Warrior Towns, we have to get it out of this score. I'm dreaming about the first period there. 7:55. Nothing Lancers as they continue to pound it in. Chased back down ice, and the Lancers want to get out of here. And they do. Face off just outside the blue line, 6:37. Lancers with a 2-0 lead. Going wide left, but it ricocheted, and we're at 6 minutes, 6:01. Lancers putting on like a little clinic here, but it's been defense that's defined the game. Thank you. Puck goes back down the center of the left corner. As the battle. Before the puck continues, back behind. You know, we had those two scores, and then it's been defense, two scores, defense, as the shots on goal at the 4 minute mark really haven't seen any offense. Love there, hot. And the shots that have been shot have gone everywhere. And we're at 3:24 mark. As I don't want to kind of overcall your game. Face off to the right of Morgantown goalie in the left. And he goes behind the net. Looks like a block. I thought they were trying to set it up on the other side. It's good just to listen to the crowd sometimes, get the crowd reaction from what you're watching. Hopefully you're enjoying hockey on NCT-45. And our Jumbotron. Easy Clean Car and Van Wash, where your clean wash is our goal. Gives you a little in-game ad and sponsorship, and I think Steven Chill.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day.
Stopping into our booth here, Alex. from the Cedar Sports Corner. Mm. How you doing, Alex?
I'm doing all right. I have mixed emotions about a couple things going on in the sports world, and I can't wait to talk about that on our next show.
We got, talk about this for a second. Morgantown penalty number 58. Colton Hotspindler tripping, 2 minute minor. 1:21 left in the second period. And, in high school hockey, after they go through, and I'm going to keep it right here for the next 70 seconds. After they go through this, you're going to see the Zamboni go up and down. And I'm going to get some refreshments. And we'll do the third period. As we're under a minute now, 50 seconds. The Shannick leading 2-0. As the Lancers have put on a nice little clinic, and they've been victorious a lot when we've been there with the call. 32 seconds, 32:45. I think the guys are looking at getting a nice little break here as line change comes. And taken by the Lancers, shot fired, blocked right side. Excuse me, as it goes down nice. Six, three, two, one. And we're going to be back with the third period call right after we take this break. I'm going to get some refreshments and we'll be right back. Well, I guess they put 1.5 on the clock. That's the second time this game I've been like, that does it. See, after the Zamboni.
Yeah. decision that you make.
I'm
Thank you.
And back after a brief kind of break with my buddy Alex, 10:54 to go, and you know, NCTV 45, a lot of local programming here, and we try to keep you informed and abreast of everything going on, and one of those things that if you ever have an opportunity, think about visiting NCTV 45. There might be a fit for you. Now, penalty, Jonathan Michael, number 85, tripping, it's a 2-minute minor. Okay, and as we're in the third period, and as a helmet came off, and Morgantown down 2-0. And it looks good for the Lancers. Let's see what we have here. Penalty for Morgantown. Number 89. Dante Shepherd checking. And also number 16, Nolan Earl for the Neshaminy Lancers. High sticking, 2-minute minor. And here come the Lancers. They get it down into the Morgantown end, and puck goes around behind the net. Goes left side and back out front. Morgantown with control. Morgantown in the red and black. Lancers in the white. 9:39 as it rolls. Back into the machine again. Face off to the left of our camera.
gets out of the zone. Angels will have to rush down nice and crazy. Play a little defense. Was up there above the heads of the players. That happens every once in a while. Stop back in the holding time. Andrews on the defense. Stolen. Up against the boards, and they'll try and fight their way out. Face off will come down right in front of Cameron, and inside the Morgan Town zone. Face off taken by the Lancers, and they were not able to hold it in. Back around and fired, shot on, covered up by Morgan. Yes, that caught in. Wow. It didn't look like he got in, folks. It looked like he covered it up, but at 11:09, number 14, Santini Volcari, even strength from Terrence Rice and Quinn Hilton. 3-0 Lancers as the Lancers pouring it on here. We're in the third period, and when you take a look at the shots in the first two periods, 16 for Morgantown, 23 for the Lancers. It has been a defensive type of struggle. They'll face off to the left of our camera with 5:17 and a 3-0 Lancer lead. Hope you're enjoying hockey on NCTV 45. As we enjoy bringing it to you. The Shattuck Lancers taking on Morgantown. Face off to the left right at a goalie, 4:59. And you know, you have to wonder which side is easier for the goalie. If he's a right-handed in the goalie, one side sticking right there. And just the way he moves. That's why I constantly stress which side the goalie's on. Controlled by the Lancers. Shot blocked, goes left side. And please follow all our sponsors we've mentioned them all throughout the podcast. Shepherd cross checking was a 2 minute minor. And then Mechanics David Konar roughing. And that was a 2 minute minor. Coming away with it is Morgantown on a very rare time as they got off the faceoff. The Avs were down into the zone. 3 minutes left in this contest. 3-0 Lancers, gloved high left side and taken down by the Morgantown goalie. at times when I sit back, I just sit back and enjoy the crowd. As the lens we look like they're going to pull this one out. Go with the last few minutes. 3-0. Lancers. And play defense, they must. Goes back into the Morgantown Cup, and Lancers taking care of business here. 3-0 lead, and Azores a take here. Rangers are going to come away with a win, and at times, because of the defense, it was sloppy, but the winning wins, and the Rangers will take it. As they move along through this season, and the Rangers putting together wins, like the last 5 wins, okay, it's all been Rangers. So, power plays, 0 for 3 for Morgantown, 0 for 1 for Deshannon, 6-minute penalties for the Morgantown team with 3 infractions. 10 minutes with 5 infractions for the team. Shots on goal, 22 Morgantown, 28 this year. And I'm 3-0 in. Thanks for watching NC County 85 at Newcastle. Lawrence County's community television station. Now have a very pleasant and safe evening. We're available anytime on your time. Yeah, train that runs on your schedule. That's NCTV.